In Frank Fenner's day, he not only contributed in his own science, he worked at the bench, he produced books.
Frank's range was quite extraordinary. You know, he worked for a long time in malaria. Later on, he became extremely preoccupied with smallpox.
Every patient that got the disease got a rash. As far as I know, smallpox is the only specifically human disease with no animal reservoir which has been eradicated from the human population of the world.